as it's Franklin who's going to take it. A dangerous ball in and the opening goal for Toronto FC 2. Make that three straight games with a goal off a set piece. A commanding diving header, leaving Trilk for dead. And it's the visitors who have the lead. This time it was Franklin's service. Another assist for him. And Rothrock, who has kept Garrett McLaughlin on the bench since coming back from injury, and you can see why.